Now, I want you to allow me to introduce you to a football player. I mean a real football player, 9U, 8 years old playing 9U, okay? His name is Cash O'Connor from Charlestown, West Virginia. Quarterback, running back, DB. I want you to focus on what he's doing here, okay? He's not just going up to make the tackle, but after he goes up to make the tackles, he's stripping the ball. Coaches, how many times do we tell kids, yo, if you see your buddy right there already making the tackle, go strip the ball. This kid right here, you ain't got to tell him, he's going right for that thing. He's going right for it. Dog, I need you to understand what I'm saying, okay? It's some stuff that coaches, you try to teach, you just can't teach it. It's instinct, okay? This kid at 8 years old, his instinct is through the roof. With the mentality, the knowledge to go up, not to just make the tackle, but I want that rock too. That's different. I want the tackle, but I want that rock too. He's taking the rock. You see him again. Dude on the sweep. He out the camera right here, but we going the other way. Like, he did it so fast, like, you ain't even see him. Shout out to you. I'm making an award for this kid if I'm the coach. Not defensive player of the year. I need something beyond defensive player of the year. I'm creating an award for him. Like, I'm something. I don't know what it is, but you ain't just getting defensive player of the year. Because this right here, you putting points on the board too. You getting us the ball and you putting points on the board in one play. Give me those! Every time I see it, he's a dog. You can't teach it.